You have a right to vote, but need a right to know all the candidates that you could be voting for. Yeah, you know Hill and Trump, but there's still one more. The only candidate left to win a corporate whore. Still Jill Stein, there's still Jill Stein. Burn a fan, stop crying, cause there's still Jill Stein. Don't step in line, grow a spine and fight. Let's get Jill Stein the mic debate night. All Hill and Trump do is lie, so sign the petition to get Jill Stein airtime. Real, not fake, you can see it with the eyes. She's the only candidate that doesn't use hair dye. Well, Hill and Trump wine and dine, Jill Stein strives. Not for the 1%, but for the 99. We need to transform to a brighter paradigm, and Jill Stein is our Optimus Prime. If you want to fix the climate in time like Bill Nye, your best to get the mic to Jill Stein. Jill was arrested protesting the Keystone Pipeline. Jill's been arrested protesting three times.
Ain't no power like the power of the people. Does the power of the people
don't stop.
People, not a lesser evil. That's why I am voting Jill for a Green New Deal.
Her purpose is urgent, Jill's the doctor to go. She's more green and appealing than Kermit the Frog. No more corporate control, make up the universe whole. Jill's green and radical like a Ninja Turtle.
Still Jill Stein is the only candidate who wants Snowden back in her cabinet. Nukes and fossil fuels, she won't frack with them, and she won't just ease but erase student debt.
So
bail out people instead of Dow Jones. Let's flip the script like Oliver Stone. Don't want no more money junkies running the country. Jill's the good, Hill's the bad, Trump's the ugly. Bernie was a beast, but Jill is the best, according to Mortal Technique and Cornell West. Hill and Trump supporters are like orc hordes, but Mark Lamont and Hill are never going to run our court.
Ain't no power like the power of the people. Does the power of the people
don't stop.
To the people, not a lesser evil. That's why I am voting Jill for a Green New Deal.
Democrats and the pubs are just corporate thugs. Green's the only one that doesn't take corporate funds. So screw red and blue, there's a green pill too. If you knew the truth, it's Jill you choose.
Peace, planet, and people over profit. Jill walks the walk, doesn't just talk shit. And instead of blaming Jill or Hill for a split vote, rank choice votes in for a win-win.
Then like the 15 with the job guarantee. Legalize weed, stop TPP. Make foreign wars for oil obsolete with energy efficiency by 2030. If you're freaked by the DNC leaks, want real democracy and peace? Get mean and green like DMNT and tell the oligarchy to get the hell up off me.
Ain't no power like the power of the people. Does the power of the people
don't stop.
People, not a lesser evil. That's why I am voting Jill for a Green New Deal.
Cover that, corporate media! When they tell you that resistance is futile, tell them where to shove it.
Power concedes nothing without a demand, and we are that demand!
The Green New Deal not only turns the tide on climate change, it revives the economy, and importantly, it makes the friggin' wars for oil obsolete.
Let's chill debate!
So guys, we're here, got the great Matt Orfalia.
Wow, impressive.
If you've been watching his videos, y'all know he's got the Bernie's bongos, he's got all the great videos.
Wow.
Absolutely, hey. Viva Jill Stein right here, buddies.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Absolutely.
Wow, somebody knows me.
Absolutely, cool. Baby. Cool. We watch your videos.